tell me what your name is?
Kenneth Hill.
How old are you, Kenneth?
47.
47. Yeah. And can you tell me what happened? Did you have an accident?
Yes, I was in a car accident.
How many years ago was that?
Almost 6 years ago.
6 years ago? Yeah. Has life been pretty hard for you since then?
Very hard.
Do you have family or anything?
Yes, I have a family.
You have children?
Children? Yes, all going to school now.
How old are they?
I got a daughter. 5 years old, I got a son, seven years old.
Oh, so they're young.
Yeah.
Wow.
I got my youngest one is four.
Four?
Yeah.
Whoa. And what did you do for a living before your accident?
Well, I used to be a landscaper.
A landscaper?
Restaurant, but worked in a restaurant.
Done pretty much everything, huh?
Yeah, I went around and did most everything.
But you can't really work now, can you?
No. I remember I missed it, though.
Oh, I bet you did.
Well, it was a long time ago.
Are you from Florida? Or?
Yes, I'm a citizen.
Have you lived here all your life?
All my life.
Here in Fort Lauderdale?
Or? I was way down deeper south.
Farther south than
Florida? Yeah, Richmond Heights, Florida. Way down south, near the Keys, going back down towards that way.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Pretty rough.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So how do you get by now?
Just got a little check.
And
later I'm with. She's been very good to me. Even when I had my limbs, she's still with me while I ain't got them.
Wow, that's good.
That's gotta keep me strong, keep me going, moving around a little bit,
yeah.
Give me strength.
How do you keep busy now that you can't work?
Well, I come out the house and move around a little bit. Do a little hustling out here the best I could. People out here help me out in the best way they could.
There's some pretty good people around
here. Yeah, some pretty good people around here.
It's pretty hard with this weather, isn't it?
Yeah, that's
not
my thing.
Not much fun being out in the rain, I know.
That's what gets me, this weather.
Yeah.
Yep.
It rains almost every day, huh?
Yes.
So much for sunny Florida. Do you meet many other disabled people, many other
amputees? Yes, I meet them a lot, every day, you know, here and there.
On the street? Or?
Yeah, on the street. Doing the same thing I do, you know?
Oh, really?
Trying to make it, yeah.
Tend to be more women?
Both.
Right.
Some, not on both. We got a lot of little friends in wheelchair.
Have you met many people that, you know, aren't disabled but, you know, don't mind disability?
Right, yeah. I meet all sorts of people.
People seem pretty accepting.
Sometimes make it hard on me when I be trying to get, you know, when I be out there, they call it Panhandle. When you hang around these stations and stuff, Walgreens, Walmart, you know, places like that.
They don't like that too much, do they?
No. Sometimes they'll warn you enough, and they'll call the police on you.
Have you ever had that happen?
Yeah. I had it happen a lot of times. Scared me now. Hard to make money, but good thing we still got some good people.
Yeah.
They can get a little sum out of some of them.
People
are
pretty willing to help.
Yeah.
Even if you don't ask,
right,
I found that.
Right.
But I think
good people's out here.
You know, they seem to be pretty tough. You know, you're just trying to make a living.
That's
it's not
all.
Like you're bothering people. You're
That's
not,
all, right. That's all, you know.
Just trying to do all you can do.
Trying to survive. Trying to keep my rent, light bill, and all that.
Paid all those bills paid.
Yeah.
Because you'd rather be working.
Yeah, I wish I was, but
you don't have a way to. Not that you're lazy and don't want to work.
Right. I have to do something. You have me out, though.
Now, have you noticed, did kids ever ask you what happened to you?
Yeah, plenty of kids. A lot of little kids, all of them.
Are you pretty, you just tell them you're pretty open honest?
I tell them I was a bad accident.
Yeah.
You know, just tell them the truth.
They're just curious, aren't they, kids?
Yeah.
Will ask you anything, I know that.
Yeah, a lot of them feel sorry, too. Some of them come up to me and give me change to get money.
That's really sweet.
That makes me feel good.
Their kids, I've had, you know, ask the parents, you know, like, can we ask?
Yeah.
Kids are really caring. I think kids sometimes are more caring than adults.
Yeah.
Blunts and fillets when I'm out in LA. Boys, raps and switches. Now love all to this. And Rick walk to this. Now go it up, raise it up, cause it's gangsta kid. Now love all to this. Now Rick walk to this. Now go it up, raise it up, cause it's gangsta kid. I'm in my Lambo, baggy.
Hey, Kenneth, what do you think about people who, you know, like amputees?
Without amputees? Man, it's rough life. Stuff.
What are some of the things that you find the most difficult?
Man, rolling and pushing it.
So you'd like to have an electric one, huh?
Oh, I wish I had one. Pray for it now, I need one. Somebody blessed me with this chair here.
I was going to ask you, how did you get that? Somebody just offered it?
Yeah, 2 days ago. saying?
Now, what did you have before that you were using?
Oh, I had a black one, but it was wore out. I was riding on rim.
Oh, really?
The seat was tore. Yeah, the side of my cushion right there was broke.
So it's thanks to a nice person you ended up with.
Yeah, we blessed me the other day. Just rolled up on the bicycle. And I went to talking with him up right at the Walgreens up here.
Wow.
Then he told me his mother was in the hospital. She got retail.
And just offered that to you?
He told me to hold on. Or she might want this one back, but he'll give me one of the other ones just in case.
Now, have you ever heard of people that are, you know, just attracted for some reason to people with disabilities?
Yeah, they feel sorry for you. A lot of them tell me that. They just, some of them cry when they go off giving me stuff, money and stuff. Some of them cry and feed me and everything like that. It hurt me too, but it's kind of a good feeling though. But it's for life, huh?
Now, what about, I don't know how it is. Do you get any help, like any type of disability or Medicare or help like that from the government or not really?
Rough. I get Medicaid.
But that doesn't give you much?
They don't give me Medicare. They say I got to be a certain age to get that.
Really?
Yeah.
They won't even give you a wheelchair or anything like that?
They keep denying me. I've been fighting, you know.
But they're just not easy to deal with in this country?
Easy. Not easy. Let somebody come do like they did the other day. Mm-hmm. Bless them with something like this.
Do you feel like, you know, the government should do more to help people with disabilities?
Yeah, I'm for real. Really need help.
Do you get hassled, like, by the police? I mean...
All the time.
Even though you're disabled and you're not trying to cause problems?
They still run me away. Tell me to go home.
How do you feel about that?
I don't think that's right.
You think they should have better things to do than hassle?
Yeah, they should.
People just trying to get by?
They should, but I know it's their job, but still though.
Yeah.
Some people make it bad for others, like in a wheelchair like me. Some people make it bad that they able-bodied.
Yeah.
They got limbs, they got legs, but they still too.
Now, what about like all those people at Walmart that use those carts for disabled people because they're too fat to walk?
Yeah.
That's wrong, man.
Yeah, I should be looking at it. I'd be wanting to get one of them. Mm-hmm. Want to get one of them, ride out of there on it. Tell me.
Eat your vertebrae, bullets ripped through tissues. Your wife on a futon, hugging a shih tzu. Homie, you a chick, you got feminine ways. Heard you got four lips and bleed for 7 days. I got four fifths and bananas on the case. And got more whips than a runaway slave. Me and Yayo go back like some high top fades. When I made 50 mil, M got paid. When I made 60 mil, Dre got paid. When I made 80 mil, Jimmy got paid. I ain't even got the rap now. Life is made. Said I ain't even got the rap. I'm filthy,
I'm
man.
I'm making straight to the bank with this. I'm laughing straight to the bank with this. I'm laughing straight to the bank with this. I'm laughing straight to the bank with this.
Nothing but $100 bills in the bankroll. I got the kind of money that the bank can't hold. Got it off the street, moving bundles and old. 73 Caprice, old school when I roll. Breeze pass with the E-pass, the toe. No more platinum, I'm wearing gold. I'm internationally known as the kid with the flow that brings enough dough. It's never enough dough. Shit, I need money.